Next skaters.
Veuillez accueillir les prochains patineurs.
Representing Quebec.
Représentant le Québec.
Julianne Seguin.
Julianne is 21. Charlie is 24. She is from Longueuil. He from Rimouski. They're coached by José Picard. Choreographed by Marie-France Dubray, Patrice Lison, and Samuel Chouinard. Skating to Everybody Wants to Rule the World by Lord and Where's My Love. Well, Debbie, as you said, I asked you about the riskiest element, and you said the side-by-side jumps, which is absolutely true. If one goes down, you're losing the immediate, at least 3 to 4 points. So that's what happened there. But the qualities of the rest of the program, quite superb.
Oh, and the elements just kept coming at you better and better and better.
This team won the Junior Grand Prix Final 2 years ago. And they've had some injury issues since then, and they're only just back now. So it's been a long haul. They've had to recover, get back. There's the triple twist. Pretty clean landing. I think they got a good level on that. I wouldn't want to guess what that level is, but here's the triple salchow. She's on a lean. Julianne was on a lean. Couldn't get that foot underneath her. That went down. Here's the lift, the group three reverse rotation right off the bat. Very well done. Look how smooth Charlie is able to transition from one direction to the other. And then with that difficult dismount, most certain that's level four. Here's the forward inside death spiral. Nice and low pivot by Charlie.
Long and fast.
Yes.
Here's the thing about the side-by-side jumps. When you're a single skater, you can listen to your own timing. When you're skating as part of a pair, not only do you have your own timing to consider, but in terms of the quality of the element, And you got to be aware of what your partner is doing too.
And you just saw that nice throw, triple lutz. That was beautiful, very solid for sure. But you're absolutely right, Depp. You know, when you're on your own, hey, you do it when you want to do it.
Yeah, when it feels right.
But when your partner's doing it and you're not, you better get going. You know, you got to get going. So
yeah, and you're always aware out of the corner of your eye.
Peripheral
at what
vision.
Point.
Peripheral vision is a very important skill
and
in Paris.
And spatial awareness.
And spatial awareness. Scores, absolutely. Please. Let's take a look at the scores.
The short program score.
68.51 for the short program.
Currently in first place.
And they're currently in first place. Top three. Cool. There they are.
68.51. Julianne et Charlie sont...